Mariah.
Iceman going on the defensive.
Mm-hmm. Iceman, yeah, those. Yeah. Oof. Okay, nice pickup. Okay, yeah, I'm just trying to chill. Good block on that assault in the low. That was, I wouldn't have blocked that. Okay. Now assault buttons, after you do a button, are you minus? On assault?
After an assault? No, not usually. You okay. Gotta get shielded for it to be,
okay.
You might have been trying to do something like anti-assault throw, or do a late enough button where you'll see the move start up, but it won't come out.
Uh-huh.
And that's just fun, right? That can get mashed. And jumps into a 60.
Is that something you can block in the air, or?
I want to say yes.
Okay.
I am pretty sure it's a projectile. Of course, it's entirely possible I got on that really play chaos.
Yeah. Ooh. Now, what was he trying to do with that CS there? Just react to the dash up, or? Okay.
Possibly. See if he was trying to do anything like 660. As I say it.
Okay. Okay. Getting out of that pressure. Good block. Okay. Okay.
Ooh. He is so big. It's punishable if you block it, but it comes out pretty quickly, so it's sort of... that and the spacing of it.
Yeah. Yeah, this matchup definitely seems in Phonon's favor. A lot of her B's and C's hit Azzy without even trying, you know? Ooh, baits the... okay.
I think Chaos can be a close matchup from, like, a polar screen.
Uh-huh.
You get it close, I do believe Phonon's got the advantage.
Okay.
At least until Ozzy's actually in the picture. Because everyone should be terrified of Ozzy's out.
Yeah.
Great.
Frozen. You just get one more, that'll be...
one touch from anything. Alright.
Oh, but maybe you won't get the chance. Yeah, that's... no. Okay, wow, good stuff.
A lot of assault buttons. Assault when the first one doesn't work.
Yeah.
And that's a very common time of, like, people block the first one or see it, and will generally think the second one's coming.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Nice one. Good dash block on the 3C.
Yep.
Ozzy with a 2-2 down. I don't know if the Mostafles didn't see it or not.
Ooh, yeah.
Back to 360.
That's tough.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Here we go. Oh my god, yeah.
I mean, at that range, it's about the only thing that is going to reach fast enough. Maybe Ozzy with a 236A, but I probably wouldn't trust that either.
Yeah, yeah. Just needs one more round to take
the path of this meter.
Yeah. Alright. In a good spot. Wow, yeah.
Don't start 2-2. That's bold. That is bold.
Hey, man. Called him out and it paid off, so. Ooh, okay. Interesting trade there. Okay.
Alright, good pickup on the charge fireball.
Let's see what Mostafles can get started here.
So he's got to be careful of the CS on Waco.
Mm-hmm.
Chaos doesn't have any actual reversal aside from just outright
bursting or
IWing or Veil Up.
Doesn't block the whole thing. Wow, really?
I don't know about the meter, because he got maybe a couple hundred.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Good showing.
Matter all that much.